Well, what an awful day, but Mike Larkan, sporting a very nice knit, I might add, is promising much better for the weekend, Mike.
Yeah, thank you, Stephen. No question about that. It is too cold outside. I've wimped out. I've come and found myself a fabulous fireplace. Still a few spots of rain tonight into tomorrow morning. I want to show you the radar to get an idea of what's actually happening. And as you can see, we've got a bit of activity over central and eastern Victoria, and it is moving eastwards. And we'll have a look now at some photos that have been sent in. And first up, above the coloured boys, a rainbow appears to be extending from the murky Yarra from Michael Carter. And meanwhile, Jamie Lee's returned from holidaying in New South Wales and snapped these waves crashing on rocks at Byron Bay. Well, it was 8 degrees in Melbourne this morning. Our maximum was 11.4, felt like around 2 or 3 much of the day. 6 millimetres of rain falling overnight. That's now 45 for this month of August, which is almost close to the full month of 50 millimetres of rain. Outside right now, it's 10 degrees. It's about 18 degrees inside and very pleasant. The humidity is 75%. That wind are northerly, but originating from the IC southwest. Around town today, if you thought it was cold at your place, have a look at Fernie Creek, a temperature range of 5 to 7 degrees. They had 5 millimetres of rain overnight, a further 5 today. Across our state, and today's top rainfall reading 27 mils in the Otways, overnight up to 18 mils in Gippsland. Whoa, -7 at Hotham this morning. It was even -1 at Rutherglen. Around the country, 17 degrees in Adelaide and Sydney, 4 millimetres of rain falling in Sydney last night, 12 overnight in Perth. The weather charts, well, cold, wet and windy today as a cold front knuckled down and hit with a vengeance. The wind 107 k's at the Prom, close to 90 k's at Tullamarine this morning. The max in the mountains, the maximum this is, a top of -2 at Hotham as the snow continues to fall down, clearing up over the weekend as a front heads out to sea. Interstate over the weekend, some showers in Perth and Adelaide and Hobart, possibly up in Sydney where it should get to 22 degrees. Across our state, bit of rain about, as we saw in the radar. Scattered showers following the rain, mainly in the south. Tomorrow, isolated showers in southern and mountain areas. Clearing up, though, it is the weekend after all. Latrobe Valley 16, Sale 17, fresh westerlies easing, but there is a gale warning along the entire coast. A strong wind warning for the bays. Be very careful if you're going fishing. Around Melbourne, similar to Canada tonight, or any other cold country. Tomorrow, Mount Dandenong 6 to 12. On the bays, northwesterly winds increasing to 30 knots overnight before decreasing 15 to 25. For Melbourne, scattered morning showers and fine, only up to about a millimetre of rain, partly cloudy with nor-westerly winds, 9 to 17. Sunday also 17 degrees, mostly fine, but it will also be sort of windy. That is the forecast. Have a wonderful weekend. If you want some more rain, bit overnight, bit tomorrow morning, but it's back on Monday. I'll see you then. Stephen.
Thanks.